Very warm welcome to all of you guys. I hope you all are having a great time. I am Supu and welcome to our channel. We are Exploring SG. And the people who are connecting with us first time, please subscribe to our channel and do not forget to press the bell notification icon. And today's video is for the unboxing. So we have lots of stuff for unboxing. So you can see in my Diwali order. So I ordered so many stuff. And we completed our order. So I was just waiting to get complete all the stuff which I ordered. So until then I didn't unbox anything. So right now we are going to unbox our stuff. Which one we have to do it first? So that's a big question. So which one we have to do it first? So I will start with this one. So we will go with this one and we will unbox this first. And after that we will unbox the remaining stuff. So we have lot of packages for unboxing. So without wasting a time, let's open the package. Found this box inside, a smartwatch box. These are the specification for the watch. We will see this later specification. Let's open the box. What we get inside the box? Slide open or what? Yeah, it's a slide open. Whoa. Okay, so here we get the dial, and this we get the strap. This is for the, I think this is the charging dock. Yeah, so this is small charging dock, and one instruction manual. You get here the QR to download the app. So we will download the app later, but right now this we get inside the box. That's it. Okay, it's quite simple how to fix this belt. So you have to fix this point here. Okay, this is done. And then the another one. Okay, it's done. We'll go from here. Okay, like this. And strap this. So we are done with our watch. So like this you have to fix the watch. And the main thing now, we have to turn on the watch. So let me peel off this cover. Finish the everything, and now we have to download the app for this watch. So to download the app for this watch, you have to see the QR code here. You can see the QR. Just scan that QR code. So he will take to view, go to website, and you will get this app. So the app name is Wear Fit 2. So Wear Fit 2 app you have to install. Okay, the app is getting installed. Open the app. So we have to connect the binding bracelet. Watch is already on, so it will ask allow. Yes, allow the Bluetooth. Okay, allow all the access. Now here we can see W8. So this is the model number for this watch, for the pairing. Press it, allow. So allow all the access. Okay.
So for the notification, allow this. So now we are connected with our watch. You can see here. So here is showing the sign for the connected. It means our device is connected. Now I will wear this and we will do some test. We will check heart rate. Single test. So we are done with our heart rate. So it's showing safe, normal. Here we have sports mode, sleep, heart beat rate, blood pressure, oxygen level, exercise, and here is some other menu. So we will check the, to check you have to long press down here and it will say measuring. Okay, here we got the final reading. Okay, we will get the vibration to get know that we are finished our reading. I just got the vibration. So this is a small test. Oxygen level also you can check, so you can see this all. Okay, so now we will go into the menu. So here you will get to see the personal information. Okay, so it will ask you your age. So select the age, you your height. So you just select your height. Left hand, you wanna count your distance in kilometer, height in centimeter, weight in kilogram, not in pound. So this you have to select this all. Here you have the option to select. Press next. Ask you the goal. So how much you have to set your goal. So you have to set your goal for the calories. Save. Okay, so it will say it saved successfully. So I want to tell you that when you get this watch, you will not get the activation for like, if you see like this, if you do like this, your watch will automatic the light will get on. So here you have to turn on with yourself. Hourly measure, so you can set your hourly measure, call reminder, message reminder, alarm, secondary reminder, application notification. So these are, you will get the app notification, Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, Line, what is Kakao Talk, WeChat, QQ, Weibo, all you can set your notification. So we will check the oxygen now. Single test. My oxygen level is on serious risk. How can? So this is the app you have to download for this watch. More options. Oh, at long press. So here we have the option, if you want to find your phone, so you can find it out. You have to press long. So it will status finding. So it will status finding. So you have to press once again. And your phone will start ringing. So like this, even your phone is on silent, so you can find your phone. Just press once and it will stop. Once again, you want to find your phone where it is. Press once and it will stop ringing. So even you kept your phone on silent or vibration mode, no problem, it will ring where it is. So this is such a cool feature for this. You just have to press once and it will start ringing. Press once again, stop ringing. And we have music control. We have message. If you enjoyed watching this video, please like, subscribe, and do not forget to share. So that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for joining with us. And we saw the review of this beautiful watch. And stay aware, stay conscious, and stay safe. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Have a nice time.